Motorcycle accident in 2007 changed Caironi's entire life. Martina Caironi is a beautiful woman who underwent a high femoral amputation in her left leg. The incident that he experienced actually brought Caironi to extraordinary achievements. She became an Italian Paralympic athlete and won the Paralympic gold medal in the 100-meter sprint in 2012 and the silver medal in the long jump in 2016 and many other achievements. Wow, amazing.